heading for a showdown. Two teams who thrive on pressure and performing on the big occasion. Now they get their wish. Fans the world over are fully focused on this atmospheric stadium where the drama is about to be played out over the next 90 intriguing minutes. Who will prevail? Stay with us on EA TV. Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Paris Saint-Germain, and they face Al Hilal.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be...
And a goal right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy!
Well, I think everybody knew what was coming, but he hit it so well, didn't he? Nobody could do anything about it. That's a good goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And Ronaldo takes on the shot and diving to thwart him. Corner kick played in and making sure it wasn't problematic. Ronaldo, and he takes on the shot, and a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Good distribution. Ronaldo! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Well, they get the ball rolling again, and Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Malcolm. Well, that's eye-catching wide play. Malcolm. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it could be on for him here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And what an emphatic strike it is from Lionel Messi. Hit with his laces. It's a great goal.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Milinkovic-Savic. Perfect tackle. Lionel Messi. And beyond the last defender, offside. Oh, what a top-notch pass. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. Now, who can he play it to? Well, fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Messi. The fans want to see a shot. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And over it comes. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here it is again. And you have to say, it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And Benzema wasn't going to miss this one. From that sort of range, he was always going to score. That's a well-constructed goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Good work from PSG to win it back. Oh, what an opportunity! A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And he might be through here. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Pour le Paris Saint-Germain.
A really good pass.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
Well, we know they can pass the ball better than this.
And he's made headway. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
And they have possession again. Messi.
In with a chance. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
Ronaldo could still be dangerous. Well, threat over for now. A very good tackle.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Messi.
He's got to score! Gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Will he shoot? The fans hope so.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Promising sequence, but timely defending when it mattered. Ronaldo threading it through. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Kangin Lee. And Koulibaly thwarting them. Almost the chance they could get caught out on the break here. And finally, up a cul-de-sac.
And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Wasteful from Al Hilal.
Chances on. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Now making considerable progress with the ball, but nothing comes of it. Superb looking pass. And Ronaldo just needs to remain level-headed.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Haaland. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently!
And defensive play to be applauded. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Surely. No way through. Hold on. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Al-Hilal struggling to keep the ball. Dangerous looking through ball.
A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
That's a good looking ball. Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception.
And he's through here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Ronaldo striding forward with confidence.
And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Lionel Messi,
and in with a real chance, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce, they've delivered the goal!
Well, nicely cut out, skipping away, nice looking pass, and it's teed up for Ronaldo!
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction!
And there the move ends for now. Good example of pressing without the ball.
The fans are shouting, shoot! And a goal this time! Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. He's in behind.
Promising avenue of attack favoured by Messi.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Not the best challenge, free kick. Determined defending. And so the half-time whistle. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Mbappe,
and he's made headway. Under real pressure here. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. It might be the moment for Ronaldo. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Milinkovic-Savic. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Well, sometimes advantage just doesn't work out. And the referee has awarded a free kick now. A good vision there.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Mbappe?
Can he make it count? And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Through here
and really going for power, but the opportunity's been squandered.
But I'm not sure going for power was the right option. I think that should have been placed into the corner.
Well, that one has promise.
Is this the moment? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! Neymar. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Ronaldo on the move. Well, it came to nothing in the end. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Lionel Messi in the middle. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it! Oh, big chance! And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! And Ronaldo tries his luck! Well, I must admit it didn't trouble the keeper to the extent that I thought it might. Ronaldo. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Ronaldo. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. And the cross from Mbappe. Saved, but still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, those stats tell the story. PSG have been really good today. Their attacking play at times has been a joy to watch.
Ronaldo. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish. And Messi's incisive pass. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. Oh, but brilliantly read to cut it out. It looked so promising. Lionel Messi. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Possession lost by Al Hilal. Ronaldo, a real opening now. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. Ronaldo. What to like about that pass? It's going to be Neymar. A special moment for him. And successfully cut out. Kangin Lee. And he might be through here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Milinkovic-Savic. Al-Shehri. An effective challenge.
Messi looking for the through ball. He's managed to get in behind. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Koulibaly. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Ronaldo. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
And very deftly cut out. Well, pressing really high. Just 15 minutes remaining.
The fans want to see a shot. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Milinkovic-Savic.
They might be able to get in now. And rattling the post. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
And PSG come away with it.
Can they convert? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Getting forward.
And he's in. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Nicely cut out. Incisive pass.
Messi might be in here. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Decent looking pass.
A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Not made it look routine, but read it well.
Ronaldo feeds it.
Lionel Messi.
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Good bit of closing down.
It might be. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Mbappe.
Messi waiting to pounce.
Cleared away comprehensively.
Ruben Neves.
And ball back with PSG now. Lionel Messi.
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
And threading it through.
And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. A very effective challenge put in. Koulibaly. Good high press. Trying to open them up. The fans are shouting, shoot! And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Saleh Al-Shehri. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now can they counter clinically? And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Messi. Feeding it through.
Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.